So here we are on night three. It's actually Friday night though, so we skipped two nights due to scheduling conflicts that I had that I had forgotten about. And we're here with Rosie. We're here with Uno, Rubio, and also with Hadley. You doing all right, sweetheart? Anyway, so the night started off kind of with some chasing, Hadley was chasing both of them, and then Uno jumped in the box with Rubio, and Rubio was not liking that, so he was biting at Uno, which surprised me a little bit, and then eventually was thumping at him. Sweetheart, don't do that. And so then he would run out, and then Hadley would go after Uno. So I was starting to think, okay, well, maybe they don't want Uno in the group. But then Uno jumped in the box with Rubio, and Rubio and Uno groomed a little bit while Hadley jumped out of the box and was sitting out over here. So then I forced her back in the box, and they sat as a trio for a very long time, snuggling with her between the two of them. So maybe she is the peacekeeper. So anyway, things got a lot better as we went on, and I think that the break probably didn't help much. Now, I did notice during the break that Hadley gets a little bit food aggressive. You may or may not have noticed that. So I'm a little worried that she's going to get aggressive with these two if I introduce food into the mix. So we'll try that at some point over the weekend and see how that goes. See if she gets aggressive with them. There's her fat rolls right there. Sweetie. So, that's my only worry right now is the food, introducing food into it and seeing how that goes. I was a little worried when we started this session, but things have ended pretty good, so feeling better about things. I'll be able to get back on a regular schedule here. So hopefully by next weekend we have spent the night together and ready to go home. That's the plan anyway. But for night three, after a two-night hiatus, what are you doing, sweetie? Where's Uno? Don't care. He's in there. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, he found his way out, didn't he? So anyway, that's where we're at tonight. And what's up, Lincoln? Sweetie. We'll check back in tomorrow night. And that's it for tonight.